To make the audio play slowly, I accessed help and searched for AVAudioPlayer. Now I read through this and came across a property called rate. Now this variable or property is really interesting because it says that its default value of 1.0 provides a normal playback rate, all right? And that the available range for this is from 0.5 for half speed playback through 2.0 for double speed playback. All of this is really promising. It goes on to say that you must first enable something called the enable rate property. So I can go back to my code and set the enable rate property to be true. And then in my action, I can set the rate to, let's say, 0.5 for now. Okay, let me run this project again. I'm gonna go to the second scene one more time, and then let's click this button.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
Nice. Now, just for kicks, I wonder what would happen if I change this rate to 1.5. Let me try that. All right, going to the second scene again.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
So it seems like rate is working well. For now, I'm going to go back and change the rate back to 0.5. And oh, by the way, it's a good practice to stop the audio player before we begin to play it.